There's no time to lose. Come with me, and I'll show you the secret of the shade. In my home, I have hidden a relic I stole from the Shade long ago. It's called the Shard of Winter. Not only that, I have a relief that will explain the origin of the Shade's magic, for only those who know the source of his power can defeat him. My home! She's wrecked the relief. Oh no. She must be after the Shard of Winter, which allows the Shade to control the seasons. We must hurry. The Kraken might help us. I hope it's still around.
This is terrible! We're so close to finally learning all that we need to know about the Shade!
You want me to stay here, with the Stormcat? I understand. But please, be careful. Please, Selkie, keep her safe.
Thank you.
This is terrible!
You want me to stay?
It's not here either. What's this? I'm afraid there are more important things than killing you today.
Did she drop something? Never mind, let's go after her.
Bye.
Aha, the shard. With this, my master's ability to control the seasons will be unequaled.
Are you all right? Your leg. Stay still and help me look for something to splint it with. The Shade is the pillar of winter. His powers come from the sleet and snow. He regains them as winters pass. Only when another can take his place and regulate the seasons will he lose his magic permanently. Fiona alone can do this, for she is his equal. Do you remember, Fiona? You released the Shade by accident so long ago. Now it is time for you to end this.